School, centre number 12632.
My name is Tamata Ifeni. My candidate number is 3203. I'll be playing the role of scholar.
My name is Ekaterina Klebarova, and my candidate number is 3224, and I'll be playing the roles of Brenda, Molly, Lane, and other minor characters.
My name is Denis Omanarin. My candidate number is 3254. I'll be playing Joey and other minor characters.
My name is Natalina Devtova. My candidate number is 3273, and I'll be playing the role of Valerie, Dor, and other minor characters.
My name is Anthony Shearer. My candidate number is 3310, and I'll be playing the roles of Skinlad, Bisto, and other minor characters.
My name is Bashak Tintash, and my candidate number is 3324, and I'll be playing Carol and Claire and other minor characters.
Oh, damn it, scullery!
Introducing the characters!
Short enough?
Generous!
I am sick and tired of waiting for him!
You've got to be!
Pick a fight!
Who do I blame?
With your knight, you chose to come and see us!
With honest
usual, we're getting ready and turning out for a drink.
This is our road, not tonight. Is your road and all?
Don't feel awkward with us. Make yourself at home.
He also is down here. I'm telling you, love, and all can happen tonight.
He might get a bird.
Sheer, I have a fight!
Yay!
Let's shovel down the road and find out.
We'll go down house by house.
Red, an ironing board at the back. Brenda, an old wizened scruffy woman sitting facing the audience. Carol in her brown knickers.
Where are you going?
Out.
Where are you going?
Out.
Where are you going?
The pub!
That's better. What time you be back?
Whenever.
What time you be back?
Whenever.
What time?
11:12-ish.
That's better.
Any more questions? Leave me alone.
I'm ironing this.
You're nothing to me.
I am mother.
Mamma mia! Here I go again. Mamma, how can I resist you?
Mamma, how can I resist you? Mamma,
you're my mother. So what?
I am your mother, and I've grown you up from this to that.
Yeah? Well, I'm leaving soon.
Here I am, and there you are. So, let's have something.
Like what? Respect.
And money.
I'll give you your money. My name, Morney, and you respect down the bog.
Shut it!
So, you're going down the boozer, are you?
Yeah.
I might go down it. Somebody coughs up.
Still going with that rat man?
No.
Why not?
He's not at all, didn't he?
He owes me an owl,
eh?
Yeah, like you all do. Every single one of yours. I suppose you're skint and owl.
Well, I've got some. But I need it tonight.
Well, give it me.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
How can you bring me up? Flee me up more like I'll grow up when he is.
Listen to her romanticizing. You don't know right with my bones, you lot.
You're nothing but bones anyway. Why don't you eat?
Because I don't. I get enough anyway.
You'd rather swill ale, won't you? Look at you. Your skin's like ham. You've got veins all over. You never wash. You never change. You never, never, never. I'm like this because of you, and you're like that because of who knows what.
Ooh!
Short enough?
Ask men. So, are you giving me some?
Can I have a pound?
Generous. Generous, 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 generous.
Oops.
Fucking long life, isn't it?
It's all gambling, isn't it? Gambling with gamble to see what comes out. Why is the world so tough? It's like walking in meat, in heels. Nothing shared outright. Money or love. It's so dull. It's so hard. Life. Everything's so ordinary in our eyes. Anyway, I've never spoken such a speech before. And I'm glad I have. If I keep shouting, somehow, I might escape.
All right. Do you want one look?
Scullery.
Brenda, where is that juicy butter of yours?
not three.
Hey, Scullery. Remember that alley war? Me and you? What a night.
Hey, well, that was until you flopped.
I don't know about you, Scullery, but that night I felt like I'd been shot!
Really?
Oh, really?
Juliet.
Romeo. The only man. The only one.
Lend us a fiver. This is my domain. I'm in and out, everywhere, all about. There's everything you need. I'll put by the top.
Ooh.
Have a good guess on the age.
opens his eyes. He sees you. He wants to tell you a story. He feels the need to drift back on the tide of his memory. Back, back, back. An arm and on his skinhead again, chugging away every day to be the best. To be the best. And the press-ups and the sit-ups and the 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. And you've got to be fit to fight. And I do every Saturday night with my friends. Fight. Do you know about fighting? Well, I'll tell you. I have my opponent, City Fan. And I have my targets, the face, the neck, the big head, the dick, the shin! Top of the foot. But today, I'm out! And then, there's the tingle.
Whoa.
It's hard to explain. It'll come to you when you're fighting. Sometime in the beginning, sometime in the middle, sometime in the end. It's like you're there. You're fighting, but you're not. But it's not all that you need in fighting. I thought it's all I needed until that night. That night. That's when I saw them, boot boys. Some standing around, some sitting on the wall. As they moved in, I moved out. I closed my eyes. Walking off. Kia! The thigh and the nose and the nuts! I saw one guy and started chasing him. He disappeared down the blind alleyway. I had him now. I wanted to strike, but he was just smiling at me. Now I just read the drama.
I'm trying to bring food in. I won't have none. I'm not gonna eat or drink. I'm gonna die since Wednesday, and no one's gonna stop me! You keep on a knocking. Keep on a knocking, I'll pass the door. I won't answer. They might as well put a sign on the door top here reading, Janet. Because out there, it's just a bog. There was a fat toilet. Well, fuck me. You bug when you haven't eaten, don't you?
Joey? Joey, come on up. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Joey, this isn't right. Why are you starving yourself? What's it for? You can't just do this, you know.
Why not?
Look, we all feel like this sometimes. But life must go on.
Why?
Don't be stupid. Look at me. I've got no job either now. I'm not behaving for a big kid, am I? Anyone could do that, you know.
Go home.
Go.
Can't you see? This is something else. Hey! Go on. Get out.
I'd rather get into bed.
Why are you here anyway?
I don't know. I suppose I don't really know what else to do. You're my hobby, really, and now you're out with it. It seems mad to carry on. All my ambition's gone.
I lost my London job, my office job. I'm going to love every day, though. We do, though, because I talk about every night. I've heard so neat and skillful in there. Tackle an awkward situation here and there. To have a destination. I'm sick with it, Joe. I heard my mum cry again last night. My room's cold. I can't buy my favourite shampoo. Everybody's poor. Sickly white. I'm Joe.
Never mind, lovely. Never mind.
You won't understand. Are we protesting?
No, we're just...
Hey.
Seeing what will take place in our heads.
Or we might die.
We might not. We might have some secret reveal to us.
When I got made redundant, I decided to do an anthropological study of roads and go down in history. So I moved in the end house here. But all I did was go down. I lost my wife. Ugh. My family.
Uh-huh.
Half my stomach. Everything. Now all I got left is this. Road. An episode that occurred in the winter of our Lord, 1984. I went in. A woman was crapping behind the piano. Oh! Two men were fighting over a pan. Oh, imagine that. Dreamy, dreamy. Daily die dream. Where was we? Here is me, in my little house. Having some tea in between, doubling up for a drink. Ugh. No sugar, you daft little bugger. No milk, you silly duke. That you're a good drummer. You can get around the curves with those fancy hands. I'll do a little twinkle dance. So.
man. Did he die? I can't see his face! I need a new aerial.
Just this, can it? What everybody's doing. Work, 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 work. Small wages, small wages, small wages. Getting by with a smile. Getting by without a smile. Work, 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 small wages, then death. They'll rush you from the cradle to the grave. But now we've come to a standstill. No job, no hope. And you've got to ask the question. You've got to ask. Does you fucking good too?
It doesn't look like you've done me much good. Lying there half dead.
Come on, love. What the fuck else is worth doing? Eh? Where's man gone? Why is he so wrong? Why am I hurt all through? Every piece of me is bruised. One Lord War? What did I do? What was my crime? Who do I blame? God forgive me, a spark of vision. Not enough of one. Not enough of the other. Just enough for discontent. Enough to have me run at the edge. Oh God, I'm so far gone. It's too late. God, save me something. Anything. There must be something that'll come to help us. If only we can make the right state. If I can get myself into the right state, this is it. This is why I'm on the diet. Obey me your business and obey me your religion. This favorite friend, hand in hand, you have murdered a child and man. Murderers!
Celeste dance!
Woo!